About 200 million sperms have been sent to the vagina of the female from the male sex organ. So you might be wondering that how do the unconscious sperm find the right direction in a dark environment? And how do they know where is the egg? About a teaspoon of semen enters into the vagina. Many sperms are overcome by the acidity of vaginal fluid and pass into the cervix to begin their sex-in journey to the egg. In the cervix, numerous sperms are blocked as they become trapped by the cervical mucus. Within 2 hours, only a few thousand sperms reach to the uterus. Here, the female immune response attacks to the sperm. Now, only the few sperms are survived and increase their motility because of the uterine environment. Here, sperms are able to survive for 3 to 5 days. Most of the sperms lose their way. Only about 200 sperms successfully reach to the egg in fallopian tube. Only a single sperm that fertilizes the egg. Fertilization occurs when a sperm penetrates the egg and combines their genetic material. After 24 hours, the fertilized egg, now it becomes zygote. Then zygote travels down the fallopian tube where it becomes morula. Once it reaches the uterus, morula becomes a blastocyst and it achieves implantation. Implantation is a stage of pregnancy where the embryo attaches itself to the wall of the uterus. Just after the implantation, pregnancy hormone HCG can be detected by the pregnancy test. Now the developing fetus will continue to grow and 9 months later followed by the birth. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, so please let me know in comment section below. Please give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. As always, thanks.